Did you know that polar bears sometimes slide through thin ice to avoid breaking it? Just like this one. They do that because they increase their surface area. This means that the weight is distributed better throughout the surface and allows them to go through thin ice without breaking it.